This tree is almost unrooted because of Meadow Voles eating at the root base.